Thank you. And after he's done, please wait for 2 seconds.
Okay, I will.
Thank you.
You let me know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Coach, a penalty given against you, a penalty not given to you, and a penalty missed. Can you assess all three things?
Well, penalty is always a part of the game. I didn't see the first one. Obviously, I'm looking forward to see it again. And about the one that we definitely, I mean, I cannot blame the referees. I know it's a tough task for them. But obviously, we're all going to learn from the mistakes if that was a penalty. I will see it, obviously, later on TV. And about our penalty, it's obviously the player. In that case, Kwesi came to apologize, but I said to him, why you apologize? I mean, this is everyone can do this kind of mistakes. The opponent also, you know, they have a goalie. So this is part of football. We're not just thinking about the penalties. There are many other things that we've done, and we manage it really well. I'm so proud.
Do you think you guys started the game off by giving too much respect to Kerala Blasters? And why did you end up conceding 2 goals early on? Is that why?
We conceded 2 goals because they are a really good side. So you see the first one, that set piece, is something that we knew it. We work about it, but it's always, you know, the other team did really well. And they have fantastic players, a great coach. And this happens. Even you know what you can expect, they're still dangerous. And it doesn't say that, it doesn't mean that you're going to stop everything or you're going to punish them in an offensive part of the game.
In the second half in particular, Northeast United played really, really well. Do you think that your team is capable of going toe-to-toe against the teams who love to play possession-based football instead of just defending and hitting the counter-attack?
First, I think we showed today that we are a team that we can adapt to the situations. We are a team that we can come back to the games even the result is not in our favor. We show character, we show how good we can defend, but we also definitely show how we can keep possession, how we can create chances in many ways, and having combination football. I'm looking forward to see the stats as well, but we have many chances, more than them. We have, for moments of the game, a lot of possession, and not just possession as a number, as a stats, as also in a way that it happens something after that. So proud about the performance tonight.
Almost in every set piece situation, your team looked to commit a foul. What are your views about that?
What do you mean? I don't understand.
I mean, that's the question that came in. We just skipped that one, sorry, because it doesn't make sense to me also. Sorry about that. Was there any particular reason to play Rakesh Pradhan in such an advanced role tonight?
I think he's one of the players. He's a player that played last year 15 games. In the league. I mean, it's a player in the roster, so then it's a player that basically can play like anybody else. And he did a really good first half, and we thought that we needed something different, and that's it. But he did a fantastic job. I'm so proud of him and the rest of the players. And now we are thinking about Goa.
After Kwesi was sent off, there were many chances but no conversions. Do you feel that the equalizer should have come in a bit earlier?
Probably yes, because we create so many chances, many opportunities to score. But the important is that we kept fighting, even it was clicking the time and it was close to the end. But and even the last minutes, it was quite interesting to see. We were not sure we wanted to go for the third one, and they were not sure. It was kind of interesting in that way.
Thank you so much for your time.
A pleasure, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.
Good game.
Yeah.